you know, it's not easy pitching behind the count. I think that was the main, what hurt me today, you know, just falling behind the count. And then, you know, you're forced to, you know, throw it over the plate a little bit more than what you wanted. You know, if it's the ball was up a little bit, they take advantage of it. But, you know, it felt good. But the fastball was coming out good. Slider was two and a good curveball. So it's, you know, you got to take the positives out of each start.